prisoner named Skateboarding Glory.
Slow and steady wins the race. This will look great on our mantelpiece. Three kids really slows you down. Classes. Just let me catch my breath.
Is that you, Lord?
Need a Long Island iced tea.
Not now, I'm busy genuflecting. Finally, my videotape of Christian Vegetables is here. Do you know the gumdrop? I mean password? Is that you, Lord? Not now, I'm busy genuflecting.
Slow and steady wins the race. Wow, a lot of people have pools. Send the bill to Homer. What's the big idea? Look away, people. Nothing to see. This thing, gummy. Yippee! Yes! three kids really slows you down. I swear I used to be a better runner. I wonder I'll put these here. More step aerobics classes. What do you have today?
Maybe you would care to eat what's in the mystery box.
I need a serious pick-me-up.
Perhaps a little chocolate-covered bacon will suit your needs.
What do you have that won't put too much meat on my caboose?
Perhaps the crazy name of my new Crazy Value Combo will appeal to you.
I've got to sell my beloved tractor. My father's been thrown in the clink for football hooliganism, and I've nae money for his bail.
Well, I certainly could use a tractor around the house for hauling away Homer's empties. Just let me catch my breath. I need need a Long Island iced tea. Slow and steady wins the race.
Well, I have a lot of pencils to sharpen and arrange, but you only live once.
Hi there, Mr. Smiles.
I'm circulating a petition requiring all students to refer to water as oxygen dihydride. Water sounds a little flowery for my tastes.
Having three kids really slows you down. I swear I used to be a better runner. Step aerobics classes. Oh, boy! This goes in my hope chest. Where to next, video game? Cautiously, wildly accelerating! my breath. I'll do it. I always end up doing it. All for Marge. I need a Long Island iced tea. Slows you down. Let's see what this does. I swear I used to be a better runner. You got it! Yeah, nuts! Thank you. something neat with this. I hope there's not much more. I need more step aerobics classes. Just let me catch my breath. I need a Long Island iced tea. Marge's secret. Ooh. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, Marge, stick to the plan. These here.
What the heck were you thinking?
Please don't sue us again. Kids really slows you down.
I am so sick of this happening.
Come on, let's keep it moving. More step aerobics classes. Just let me catch my breath. Well, this is going right next to Bart's baby shoes. I need a Long Island iced tea. Drive this car insane! Steady wins the race. This will look great on our mantelpiece.
Q-Tip, if you win a race, I'll give you a car.
The name is Marge, thank you.
Three, two, I just go already.
Wow, is this car slow?
Thank you.
for some full-on pavement action. Hello, Milhouse. What are you doing here?
Patty and Selma trapped me in debt slavery, so I'm doing their job for them now.
Well, I'm sure it's building character.
You have to win these races and you'll get yourself a new car or something. I don't know. I'm so tired.
Sounds like fun. Hang in there.
Fumes are making me dizzy. Whoa. Oh.
Just do it.
3, 2. One.
For your success, but I can't.
How about that? Road? Rage? Building? How rude. I hope there's not much more. Slows you down.
just gotta help old Gil out. The wolf is at old Gil's door.
I swear I used to be a better runner. No time for caution. So, what are you doing here?
Two ugly monsters named Patty and Selma say you have to race.
You're finally turning your life around.
Did I win? I had no idea. Again.
Thank you.
Mr. Guy, what are you doing here?
Well, I've been trying to convince Agnes to come make fun of school children, but she refuses to go out with me. That son of hers keeps intercepting every gift I send her and hides them at his workplace. He's a jerk and a fool.
Why not just go get them back?
I would, but... well, I'm not a terribly mobile person. There, I said it.
Oh, I know. It's not easy being husky. Tell you what, I'll take care of this for you if you help me take care of some things.
By the moons of Xanthor, it is a pact. The bond is made. The agreement is sacred under the vows of the knights who say...
Okay, okay, I get it. Sheesh. Everyone better stay out of my way! Cautiously, wildly accelerating! I hope this isn't stealing. Okay, Marge, stick to the plan. I hope they're all right. Look away, people. Nothing to see. Hey, what? Step aerobics classes. Just let me catch my breath.
Thank you very much. Now I can see my beloved's sneer again. Here's my number. Give me a call if you want to hear my theories on why Krusty has jumped the shark. Good day.
My one? I'm sorry. Bart, what's causing your ooga booga talk? My special little guy's noogle has turned to goo-goo. The whole town's gone nuts. Security cameras, mysterious vans, crop circles. There's got to be a connection. Maybe the police know something. Marge Simpson, at your service. Chief Wiggum, I need you to find out what happened to Bart. Could you show me where the crop circle is? There's got to be a clue to curing Bart.
Ah, that's cute. I'd love to help, but but I got sugar withdrawal real bad. The donut store is closed, and I got a monkey on my back screaming for Crawler. Oh, he's screaming. Busybody housewife, you sure get results. That crop circle's at Cletus's shack. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a truck full of donuts to eat. I'm gonna need a lot of coffee. Martin Chunk! Don't care if you is from New York. You ain't taking pictures of our decrepitude for no magazine. No way.
No, Cletus, it's me, Marge. Marge! I'll do my best. Sensible shoe to the metal.
Finish fast. There's not much more.
my baby boy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you was a city slicker. But I ain't telling you nothing, less than you help us with the harvest.
Harvest? If I'm going to be doing yard work, I better change, or my next mission will be to get mud stains out of green rayon. Long Island iced tea. Sexy mommy needs a ride. Slow and steady wins the race. I wonder who put these here. Three kids really slows you down. I hope this car doesn't stink too bad. I really should have worn sensible shoes. Ta-da! I'll do my best. Nice girls, finish fast.
We need them ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Oh, I'm flying like a turkey. Hey, I know another dumpster's around here somewheres. I can feel it in my stank bone. Whoops. Don't worry, that stuff heals fast.
What's the big idea? That's gonna cost me.
Oh, I'm afeared of the consequences here. Oh, I could've made a good septic system out of that.
Not another one.
You got real pretty acceleration.
That was better than the movie box.
It's true. Them drivers aren't very good. What? That gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Oh, I could have made a good septic system out of that. Oh, I'm gonna have to sell my smell hound to pay for that.
This isn't stealing.
This is real fine.
Hey! Look out!
It was an accident! I could have sworn I had more time left.
It was none of my business.
Thank you.
like a turkey.
This is bad.
Here me is. Now, about your query. My grandpappy done seed one of them corn drawings once, but he's with Allah now. You might and should ask some other old folks about it. Maybe try around the graveyard.
Thanks, Cletus.
Twarn't nothing.
Well, how about that? I swear I used to be a better runner. I could really use a lift. Where to next, video game? Cautiously, wildly accelerating. Man, can you help me?
Shh! I'm hiding from the police. If the police find me out past curfew, they'll throw me in jail. I won't survive another night in jail.
Well, I was wondering if you've ever seen a crop circle.
Talk to Abe. He mentioned crop circles once. Hurry up and get to the home before the police lock the doors.
Everyone better stay out of my way! Oh, that looked expensive. Sucker missions! You'll never catch me! God. Wow, is this car slow?
Oh,
easy? Easy? Crop circles?
What? Huh? I can't tell you about crop circles right now. Those lousy renegades stole my pills. Without my ag relief, I'll start biting nurses. You don't need the lawsuit, you darn ricket and crop circles and praying and ag relief.
Oh, dear. Marge Simpson, at your service. You give it back right now.
Oh, we traded it to some dudes in a black car for these play dudes. Check it out, man. This one's got an interview with the guy who invented the wah-wah pedal.
I didn't see you. Time to drive this car insane. Need some road rage. Caution!
crazy medicine, Grandpa.
Hot diggity! Sweet, sweet medication! Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Oh, great. Now I need something to wake him up. Freaking time. Tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right. Now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Wait, woman. I'm sorry. Ooh, feels good to stretch my gams. Ooh, I shouldn't enjoy that. I need more step aerobics classes. Bart, do you recognize this design?
That's the alien mind control cola. They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God! You snapped out of your trance! I was so worried.
Later. I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower. As Officer Marge. I'll do my best. Just let me catch my breath. I need a Long Island iced tea. Slow and steady wins the race. Really slows you down. What's this doing? Woo! Wait! Yes! Eat me! Oh, boy! Classes. I'll bet out who knows who's selling the cola. A
I think you should be aware that you're selling a tainted cola. Where's this stuff coming from?
Well, there is little here not tainted in some way. Even the astrology scrolls give poor advice. But I will get to the bottom of this.
Well, it made Bart go crazy. And if I find the distributor, I'm going to give them a piece of my mind.
Careful, Mrs. Simpson. This cola makes people do irrational things without guilt. It is as though they have bottled the effects of a raging frat kegger.
That's it. I'm going after it. And any other evil cola trucks I can find. Oh! Just let me catch my breath. Hook me up with some wheels, man. My bad.
You almost hit a person.
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
I am so sick of this happening.
Hitting everything.
You took my precious cola, Marge. It's the only thing that gives me the courage to take off my shirt in the station locker room. You're going down.
What are you thinking?
Again.